Can we all say yes, please?
Let's all say Disney trip.
Disney trip.
What's up?
Okay, guys, it's 6:28 a.m. We're all at the school getting ready to go to Disney. Yep. We're leaving in like 20 minutes. Yep. It's gonna be epic.
Yep.
Holy cow.
Oh, jeez.
All right, Chris, what's up?
Hey, man, we going to Disney at Disney on deck, boy. Disney. You know what I'm talking about?
Woo. All right, Smithers, what's up?
Nice. Hello, everybody. How are you doing?
Yeah.
Hey, you know what I'm talking about? We going to Disney up in the beat.
Yo, what's up, guys? What's up, guys? We're all going to Disney! Disney hype, let's go! Woo! Alright, what's up, guys? This is my boy Ryan Belly. This is my boy Jake Ritter. What's up?
What's up, bro? How's it going?
Yo, what is that? Astro World?
Yeah, bro.
So epic. Yo, Disney hype, let's go! Let's go! Hey!
Why isn't it zoom in?
I don't know.
Why isn't it zoom in?
I'm trying.
What the heck, dude?
Stop hitting me!
Yo, guys,
let's bring it around for that one.
Woo!
Bring it around.
Yeah,
we have our
switches.
Party bus. This is the boogie bus. We're gonna drop at a boogie royale.
Did you like the
boys? What are you looking at?
Get that out of my
face. What do you want?
Get that out of my face.
You don't want it in your face?
Get it out of my face.
How about that?
Get that out of my face.
You like that?
Words are.
Say the words.
You say it.
Say some words from yourself.
If a little bitch ever try to cut me off, I go fuck her sister, then I profit off a loss.
Nice!
I'm a star.
Alright, guys, we just made it to the airport.
Airport.
Alright, guys, we just secured the bags. Let's go. What do you think about this, Joe? What do you have to
bags.
Say?
Bags! Yay!
Nice. This is my boy.
Yeah!
Vlog this moment. What
no more pictures. Come this on, guy please. Wants to take a picture. No, that's not how we do it here. It's all video. You hear me? All video, all the time. What do you think about this? All video, all the time?
Sure.
Nice. Let's keep the vlog going.
All's fair in vlogs and war.
Vlog challenge. Say something, Joe.
Hey guys, I'm here in the airport and going on a plane.
Yikes. That was cool. Going security right now? Airport security right now?
I'm so nervous.
And got my boarding pass. Gotta go grab a couple buckets. Gotta take my shoes off now. Shoes are off.
Sometimes.
They're off. Watch out, Mike. Nabbing a bucket. I'm literally shaking right now. I just got stopped at security. They patted me down. They wanted to give me a full cavity search. Crazy. Absolutely crazy. This is my boy. This is my boy right here. My Coast Guard boy. There's our best friend, Justin Cairo.
Yeah, what's up?
Peep his SoundCloud. Single. Guillotine. Awesome song. This is our Coast Guard buddy. He's gonna serve in the military. He gets drafted first. What do you say?
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
Stand up when you're saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
Of America.
No, we're not recording.
It should be public.
So disrespectful. Sitting in the presence of a flag.
Indivisible. Liberty and justice for all.
You know, sometimes I can't stand you.
We're all just trying to have a fun time together.
I don't feel like I'm a part of this.
Maybe because you don't include yourself. You're always on that phone. Always checking your status, updating your Insta. God, Joe, you're obsessed with social media and your image.
Gavin?
Joe.
Bitch.
Joe,
you stupid idiot. Style,
and that's why I'm gonna give you a hug right now. Do you feel better?
No.
Oh god.
Say yes, please.
Airport!
Woo! Airport!
Alright guys, first bite. Let's go. Take that baby out. What is
now,
that, Chris?
Now, this is what I call food. It is a bacon sunrise. A wonderful bagel. It's got cheese, egg, and a little bit of bacon on the inside.
Oh, you know what? I kind of want one of those. What do you got, Joe?
Egg and cheese. This shit hotted, though. It is
all right,
hot.
Take your first bite, though. Yeah, blow on it. Make sure it's nice and cool. Come on. Nice. That's nice. That looks good. All right, Chris, your turn.
Take your first bite.
Watch our shit.
I'm in the middle of something, all right?
But can you just make sure nobody
But
like,
I'm doing something. So can you just like hold on a minute?
It's so hot.
The nervous some people.
That's pretty good.
But yeah, that does look good. That looks good. I need to get one of those. I love egg sandwiches. You know how much I love an egg sandwich. How much was it?
$10 for this big boy water.
Oh, that's fucking a ripoff. I'm not buying that shit.
Oh, but look at the big boy.
This is the Evan water. Go ahead, take a swig, Chris. How does it taste?
Just like you, Evan.
Andrew, what is that smell? Do you smell that?
No.
It smells like Up Dog.
What's Up Dog?
Nothing much, how about you? Yo, no. I got a rival streamer here, Dandy Andy. Dandy Andy twitch.tv/DandyAndy's rival streamer.
Yo, this plane's going down.
Yo. Yeah, Sean Wolf! Sean Wolf! Sean Wolf successfully made his first landing.
Oh my god.
So hype.
I can't believe
so
I survived this.
So fucking hype. This is great. This is quite an experience for all of us.
This is incredible.
Especially Sean Wolf, who made his first commercial vehicle landing today, this moment. So great. I'm proud of you, Sean. Guys, we're on the monorail on our way to Disney World. It's so sweet. So nice.
Disney.
No, SeaWorld.
SeaWorld.
Six
Flags New England.
SeaWorld, the place where they torture whales in captivity.
Woo!
Alright guys, we're back with the vlog. We're on a coach bus. We're on our way to Disney World Resort. It's gonna be freaking sweet.
Bro, we're a
bus driver says we're officially on vacation. Let's fucking go. Brennan, what do you want?
You know an Ampoli, like that thing that like that shits out the food and like all the other ants eat it, and the kid's like,
oh, this is gross, and then he has it, and he's like, oh my god, this is delicious. I think that kind of looks good. Like, if it's so delicious, like, I kind of want to try it.
This guy wants to eat diarrhea mixed with boogers, dude.
This guy literally wants to eat ant shit.
What a fucking loser.
Guys, I'm actually scared. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna forget something, but my bus driver said that if I leave something, he's gonna sell it on eBay. I have to literally make sure that everything is on me at all times. Make sure I leave nothing.
Look, dude, look!
Oh, it's gone.
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
he's
huge!
He's
fucking huge!
He's ripped!
That guy was freaking mega huge! That was so crazy! That guy is a beef. Okay guys, we finally made it to the resort. Here we are. Disney's All-Star Movies. Time to check into our rooms. Get our wristbands. Sean, thank you so much for flying us down to Disney.
It was a smooth landing, right?
It was, it really was. Well,
thank you, Sean Wolf.
I'm so proud of you for your first commercial vehicle landing. It was really great.
That was really good.
I'm proud of you.
That was good.
Why is that grocery so small?
They gave me the mouse size. They gave me Mickey Mouse food. I ain't Mickey Mouse. I'm Joe.
How's your burger, Chris?
I got a big boy burger for a big boy like me.
After a long day of traveling, finally got a room, and I'm making myself at home. I'm sleeping in the bathtub. That's the plan for tonight. Not enough room on both the beds. I like to have a lot of room, make a lot of space for myself, and can't do that when there's another guy in my bed. Just not happening. This is a squad, if I have to say so. Yeah, you're really shoving that thing in your mouth, right? Fuck out of here, bitch. Let's go.
Big guy's in there taking a dump.
Hey, you want to hear something funny?
Let's slide it on the
magic face. Towel test, number one.
One part magic towel, two parts water.
Just leave it on there. I wrote put this thing up.
Oh, we're gonna
doesn't it take a while?
Yeah, no way, dude. It's gonna happen right now.
Yo, I'm pretty sure it's only like a hand.
While we're waiting, I'm gonna slide this underneath the door.
Dude, it's happening. It's already happening.
Oh.
Before our eyes.
That's kinda cool.
It's kinda epic, dude.
Not if I can help it. All right, let's pull this baby out.
Yo, let me check my bag.
What is it?
It's Goofy? Now we get to play around with Goofy. He says he likes it.
Why'd you give me a Goofy towel? I don't like Goofy. Goofy's my least favorite character. I wanted a Wreck-It Ralph towel, and I don't like-
They gave me a goodie bag! What the heck?
Dude, I also got the same thing!
No! This one's it's a puzzle!
Oh, great!
Another pen? Did they give you Airheads?
Hey guys, we're at Disney's Spirit of Aloha.
Yay.
It's the Polynesian Resort dinner. I forgot my vlog stick, so I'm holding the phone, and I have this. I don't know. I'm exhausted after a day of traveling.
We've been waiting 3 hours.
We've been waiting 3 hours just to come sit. To wait to go sit at our table. Here we are, guys. We finally got down to sit to eat. And we're going to town on these ribs. Everyone's loving them. Everyone thinks the ribs are spectacular. What do you think, Mike?
Pretty darn good. It's excellent.
What do you think, Chris?
Simply divine.
Brendan, what do you
think? They are delish. They are delish.
What about you, Nick?
Amazing.
You heard it here, here first, folks. These ribs, out of this world. Guys, I'm absolutely pooped. End of day one, luau was great, and we're ready to go to sleep. I'll see you tomorrow. Hey guys, we just woke up like an hour ago. We're going to Universal now. We just ate breakfast.
There were some retarded people on the bus today.
We're seeing Dungledorf. Hey guys, we just got off the Harry Potter ride. The one where Hermione fucks you, right?
Yeah, that's what happened.
Now we got some butter beer.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, we're here.
Dude, this is crazy.
I don't think I'm ready.
This is the P zone.
I've never seen a real life.
Oh god, there he is. Oh crap.
Y'all say next big thing. Shut the fuck up. What's up, big thing?
Whoa!
Guys, the fence is broken. Uh-oh. And there's a crash board over there.
This
is not good. This is not good. This can't end well. Sirens.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh my god. The wrestling over your shirt.
What did we learn from that ride?
Let's be brief.
What did we learn from that ride?
Oh!
That's just scary.
That was not right. I thought I was gonna get eaten by a T-Rex. I was actually afraid for my life. And you know, my family couldn't even sue because Universal didn't have me sign a waiver. Oh wait, no, that would mean my family can sue. So they almost killed me, so you know.
Basically.
It's whatever. I'm still alive though, so it's alright. Guys, I'm absolutely famished. Just waited on the Hulk line for like an hour and a half. It was a good ride. It was fun. Now we're waiting for Auntie Anne's.
Yep.
And we're gonna chow down.
We're chowing down.
On the Auntie Anne's cinnamon sugar nuggets.
Cinnamon sugar nuggets.
That's yummy!
What he said.
Edward! Edward the dead! Edward the dead! Please!
Oh my god, it's Brian. Eat him. We're waiting on the line. We're waiting on the line to ride the Gringotts Bank ride. And it got shut down, so now we're waiting even longer. We've been waiting here for like half an hour maybe. I'm really bored. And my knees are starting to hurt. This sucks. Okay guys, the ride started working again, and we got into the TV screen room, and then it stopped working again, so now we're locked in, doors are closed, no way out.
That's a rough one.
This blows.
That's a one.
We finally made it out of Gringotts, guys. It's pretty relieving to know that we're out of the bank, and now we're eating at Margaritaville.
I was gonna order for you guys, because they wouldn't.
Guys, I just swallowed a whole entire ice cube. back at the resort, and we're going back to.
Yeah, boy. The moment we step outside.
We're going back to the hotel. No.
What are you doing there? Where are you running?
It's in my room.
Why?
I can't open the door. I don't know.
Do it again.
Oh, shit. Hey, buddy, want me to put mine in?
Yeah, we do.
Is that empty?
Gotta cop a bid for the vlog.
See, I don't think any of them are empty.
Morning of day 3, woke up, took a shower, Fruit Loop time. First bite.
You think I'm gonna make a stupid fucking dog noise?
Bark
for
me,
stupid vlog. Bark. I'm gonna actually fucking make a joke out of myself and do that.
Bark.
You think I'm gonna actually?
I have a treat for
do
you.
It?
Yeah, I have a treat for you.
Get
Bark.
The hell away from me.
I have a treat for you.
Get
Bark.
The hell away
Bark
from me.
Bark for the vlog, Joe.
Get that hand
on.
Out of my face. Come on, speak, speak, speak.
Good dog. Good dog.
Sure. Bad dog.
That's fair.
This is epic.
Hey,
got here. Sousa Park opened.
Yeah.
And we speed walked.
Yeah.
To the entrance to Space Mountain.
Yeah.
35-minute wait.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Mhm. Show the wait. Show the wait time. Show the wait time.
Show the wait time. Where's the wait time? 35 minutes. 35 minutes. Awesome. I'm here with the penguins of Madagascar. There's Skipper right over there. Quite again.
Shut it.
That wasn't me. I'm talking about the penguins.
Hawaii.
Fun fact.
Stuck.
Bad news bears,
we're stuck
guys, on
stuck
the ride, and we have to constantly listen to them sing.
You don't like this song?
We're in heaven.
We're stuck.
But it might as well be hell. Yeah. Lean over.
Coming, Evan. Lean forward. Forward more.
Okay, we're at Britain. I got the Victoria sponge cake. Oh. Ah, the sun's burning my neck. I can't even open it. Yes,
like that.
That's pretty much what I'm doing. First bite.
Describe. Do you think it's Victoria Justice? No.
Yeah, I'm eating.
Bro, good one.
Nice. Look how the whole school's gonna hear you say that.
I feel victorious.
Oh, the ducks want some.
Oh man, that duck is charging through.
They're about to throw hands, dude. They're about to throw wings.
This
is a really good idea.
He is royally pissed. Peking duck.
That's close
Actually, it's not too bad.
He's not even eating it, he's just ripping it apart.
I'm out in Disney. I got Enoch right here. This is freaking sweet. This is really an epic vacation. Thank you so much. We're on test track now. Let's go. We're about to ride check track. Got the car on my wrist.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm sure it's just an edible flower. Wow.
Very good.
I don't know if this is edible.
I swallowed it.
It's a poison flower.
It's not like it's gonna kill you, it's a flower.
Yeah, then.
Okay, guys, we finished up Epcot last night. Now it's time for Animal Kingdom. My throat is shot. This is one crazy trip. We made it to Flight of the Avatar. What? Yeah.
Yeah,
it's the Evan Pockets vlog. We made it to Flight of the Avatar, and we're making great time.
Definitely not. You shouldn't wait 2 hours for that.
Chunk. Oh, Lord, he coming.
What the fuck am I looking at? The fuck is this shit?